That would be interesting to see against an M3510 or something.
Mm.
And it's not even rolling.
It's good. Not bad, you know. I can't believe I'm saying this, but it's... I told you half load would be alright. Half load with a small load would actually look really nice.
It does, actually. Can be a half load with Aqua Plus.
Yeah. Does two tumbles and then a long pause.
Yeah.
It's quite interesting.
See, the 320 did like 4 seconds and then 4 seconds and then I think it was like 12 second pause, I think.
Oh, yeah.
The diplomat is actually saying thank you, Uncle Phil. At least you're using me for what I was designed for. That's better with the GEC Europa at 25 foot T12.
Bloody light.
I'll blight you. I'll light you up.
It's a bloody light.
If you want, you can talk to Luke.
No, I'm alright. Not now. Alright. You know what I think's interesting?
What?
This is newer.
Yes.
Than that.
Yes.
But underneath it's exactly the same as that and they're like 10 years apart.
Yes.
Whereas the full size version of this had a brush motor and all sorts back in the day.
See, I didn't actually find out anything about that Nardi because I didn't actually know about Nardi.
Now, what was the full size version of this? It was
Philips.
No. It was a. Oh, what? Oh, I'm trying to think of what range it was. It wasn't a Caress. I wouldn't have thought. Oh no, it might have been a Caress.
Yeah, it would have been Caress.
It would have been a Caress, yeah.
In the service farm.
Yeah.
I thought when you said like the same range as this.
No, I meant service.
Oh, right, service. No, because I was thinking when you said like the full size.
Yeah.
I was thinking full size.
Yeah.
With that sort of style. Yeah, what was I going to say to you now?
I don't know.
It's gone.
Huh?
It's gone.
What's gone?
My brain.
Oh. I knew that.
I wish we actually ever. I wish actually got one from the MFI. So never actually back in the day, never actually seen myself being a Maloney fan. But now I think Antonio Maloney would actually be very appreciative. That I'm actually saving all these appliances. And I've got one from Philips Whirlpool. I've got a Diplomat. Got services. We need there is an Electra.
Yeah, or two. Do you know there's a Electra version of my Tricity Bendix?
No.
It's an Electra badge, but it's exactly the same. Oh, it's a record player.
No.
What, that?
I'm not sure what that is, but that's like a GEC.
I don't know. Looks like a record player to me.
Yeah, I think that's like a GEC.
I thought you meant that. cabinet. I think. Yeah, it looks like a filing cabinet.
Fortunately love it, that's fine. Isn't that right? Big yin. Did that at the same time. It's done it. I think you've excited Luke by big time. That Hoover Vision. I was actually getting quite excited. He's not even rolled once.
No, not really.
Who the fuck is at like 7 minutes past 8?
Sure, probably.
No, too early.
Oh no! What's wrong with you? What are we at now?
Awkward. Not far off 60 actually.
Oh, I think all the viewers will be pleased to hear that. I was just thinking something.
Oh,
because I got that new recording device, I could actually sit on the 14 bus route quite a lot.
Oh, God.
And then I could also do the 14, the 12. 11, 10, all the rest of it.
Yeah.
And his specialities. I'll see if my dad can give me some money in the next day or two. So I can take you out on the Trident, like see on Sunday or something. So you can have a farewell drive on the Trident. Yay. For their schedule to be withdrawn.
The fleet's just gonna look so boring, just being with one bus.
Oh no, we've got one man.
Huh?
We've got a man.
A man?
Yeah, we've got a man.
A man?
Yeah.
What's that?
It's 278.
Right.
It used to be a Volvo Olympia. But it's now actually a... It was 278. Yeah, it's like we've got like a man bus, and it's right. On the Route 69.
Mm-hmm. How old is it?
No idea.
Oh, okay. Bloody marks on that sock. They're never going to come out, I don't think. Child Evelyn.
Well, give the diplomat a chance.
Yeah.
She's Old Ye Faithful. She certain some people believe that these machines roll.
Yeah.
Especially when you do half loads.
I will admit it does roll a little bit, but not as much as you would have thought.
Yeah. I mean you expect a tiny little bit, but to be fair, it's not doing anything. It's actually just tumbling quite nicely. Thank you. You know, as long as it's not a sausage.
Yeah.
What? Oh, right, yeah. Oh, that type, aye. Yes, there it is.
Just the way you said it.
What? The sausage?
Yeah.
Well, it depends what type of sausage you're talking about. Lincolnshire, pork, beef, vegetarian.
Mostly meaty.
Yeah, Cumberland Ring. Spicy and pork. Hot and spicy. And he likes the cradle of your wash as well. Eating.
Synthetic 40 or good. Synthetic 30 or something?
Synthetic 30. Yeah. Just in case, because it's like the last time they were done on the all in 120 they were fine, but
yeah,
maybe that 20 degrees extra, which is double,
yeah,
might be a bit too much just now, and you'll end up getting pink running all over everything.
Okay.
I mean, unless you want to go like maybe like musty pink socks, nah, yeah, you do.
Yeah, that's just clicking. Yeah, it did. Still here. No, it's not.
So the next click I seem to remember.
So every other.
Aye, pretty much. Yeah, she's a lovely lady.
13-year-old now.
Yeah. Still working just as strong as the day she was first manufactured and put into service. sure it wasn't like part 18A?
No.
Yeah. Wait for my stack.
Oh.
What? Splosh. You know what I'm really missing? We're not here.
What?
We sobas. I'll just leave the door open.
I'll leave it open.
When I actually first saw that design, I thought that was very revolutionary. Revolutionary.
Yeah.
Eating. Or we could even do a quick wash.
Could do, yeah. It's not a bad idea.
Because they're not really that dirty, it's just like case of the fact.
Yeah.
Only just used for light duties.
Where is it? D is.
E. Just before F.
Oh, it's pre wash I was looking at, yeah. Yeah.
Remember, it goes in alphabetical order.
Yeah. I'll take it pre wash, you can have up to 40 or something.
Pre wash washes.
Quick wash, rather.
I would imagine so.
Yeah, I would thought so.
And if you include the M320, it does like from 40, so yeah. That's like Love the Supremes' melee.
Yeah.
I mean, his one's twangs all the time.
So did mine.
Oh yeah, I need to go and give him a call. I haven't spoken to him in a while.
Tired, are we?
No. It's the motor.
It's the motor, here we go.
It's so soothing and relaxing and mesmerizing. Are you seeing the same thing?
No, I'm just naturally tired of you.
The wonders of you. I'm going three times here, going the same way. Yeah. Looking at that screen, then yours, and then the machine. It's almost like the TV effect.
Mirror effect, you mean?
Oh, no, no, when you go into, like, Comet or Curry's or something
right,
like that.
Yeah.
You get the big TV screens, and then it's like, they're all, it's like one picture of, like, big cartoons, and then, lo and behold, you've got about 16 TV screens.
Yeah. Oh, it's 8, 7.
Oh, you dum-dum.
I dum-dum you in a dum-dum minute.
Oh, who's the clever one? We're skipping.
Certainly ain't you.
Well, by the all's go up in order, thank you.
Yeah, see about Wessex. I said I was scrapping at work.
Yes.
They're all 1200, so I've got brush motors.
Aye, they do.
Yeah.
I think it's strange how the 1000s actually had inductions and then the 1200s actually had brushed.
Yeah, that would come from the Carrefour.
Diplomat, you're making me tired.
I'll make a cup of coffee in a minute. Well, no, one at a time.
Because I'll be advancing soon.
Yeah, I'll get balls about you.
What, the cup of tea?
No, this.
Oh.
We'll pause it and then have a cup of coffee. And then continue.
And continue up with part two. Scratch it then.
I did.
Good.
What? What? Yeah.
I would love a 1200 Balmatic and a 1200 Diplomat.
What a heap.
And also in the washer dryer.
Brush motor was rubbish.
Oh, no, no, it's just like, just to, like, you know, care for them, love them, protect them, nurse them.
Cuddle them. Sorry, your driving home made me tired.
Would that be me or the Antonio Maloney's Diplomat?
No, definitely you.
Oh, charming friend.
Mm.
to admit it. It's a lovely sound. Not as nice as the 7128 or the 7001. No, it's
because they're quieter when they're washing, which is what I prefer. Induction motors are supposed to be quiet. This is not quiet. It is when it's spinning right enough, but not when it's washing.
Yeah, I know. There was like one time I actually had it in it. It was like five times actually do a delicate 40. I think it was delicate 30 actually.
What, this?
No, on the Bendix.
Oh, right. What, well, because you kept falling asleep?
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny.
It was not funny. I'm going to record this. Yeah, that was it. That was a nice long pause. How's your sock, by the way?
Don't know, I haven't seen it.
Oh, you better open the door and catch it. Once the machine's completely finished. Maybe it was needing a bit of a diplomat service. So remember what machine was it that you had? It was like quite poor at removing stains. I think it was that. Oh yeah, that was definitely one of them. So remember you had like quite a few problematic stains.
Yeah.
And it sounds locked a little bit. Thank you.
cooldown?
I would imagine it would. Well, this is the first time it's actually been pretty much used properly.
Yeah.
The first time it was used, it was done on a Cot 95. And the Cot 95 did a cooldown, but I would imagine so if the M320 does it.
Yeah.
I mean, look how white that door is.
Huh.
Shiny white.
Handle's not so white, but.
You have to expect something. Someone's got fire.
Says the one yawning.
Yeah, you're making me yawn. Yawn and yawn like an artist yawn. It's got quite a long main loft. You getting sear? Tell me about it. Someone's sitting down nice and comfortable with their pipes and slippers. The other one here is like sitting there like a crab.
A crab?
Yeah, apparently sitting like a crab. Trying to say like a frog. Say a look, yeah.
Huh?
Just say to look, yes. You'll soon see why. It would be nice to see the cobwebs. Rest against this one, Eco Care.
Yeah, it would actually.
He's asked me to ask you a question.
Who?
Luke.
Right.
He says, do you know of any in London? Me. That's a nice little seat you've got. That sounded sore.
Yeah, my wrist clicked.
Oh, I I thought it was your knee. Well, there's two over there if you want that. Is that going to be enough?
Yeah. Oh.
5, 6, 8. We do, we appreciate it. SS. Not Britannia.
No.
Or the SS Olympic.
SSU
service is still there. Oh, crack. Thank you. Oh, I just realised what happened to my love heart.
What's that?
Yeah, it's on the Siemens. Got two of them now.
Or even three, wherever the other ones.
I think it's two, but possibly three.
Checking the filter.
Yeah. Especially once you after you first got it. The man I got off this from the from Morningside off the Route 23 bus which goes to Craig House.
Yeah.
He's got a service caress. So he chose it with great compassion of a great machine. Yeah. I even complimented his machine.
Oh,
yeah. And I think it was either a 1,000 or 1,200. Oh. I see, yeah. Felt that. Yeah, they're quite similar, these two. The only difference between this one and the 320 and the 310 is, like, this doesn't spin after the wash.
Yeah. Wait, did it?
Yeah, it doesn't spin after the wash. Say so.
so smooth.
Very smooth. Eventually die, but I'll just probably just
time. I'm looking forward to doing a full run in this.
Yeah. Well, we can be doing one tonight if you like. Question is, do you want to do a synthetic or do you want to do a cotton?
Oh, cotton, obviously.
Or I can always do a 6 or 7. Not yet.
Go.
Hurry up. Patience, up, laddie. Hurry patience.
Up. Hurry up.
Come on, get your cards out.
Quicker.
Now that is cool, and no aid of any clothing. That's better. What would you rather sit on? A set of comfy towels or a house hard floor?
Oh, comfy towels, right?
I think the comfy towels.
Oh, still in the 3-stay trends.
Yeah, remember the gym does that as well, yeah. The 310 and the 320.
So what does hard floor actually do? Lower the water level or cut a rinse off?
I think it lowers the water level from memory. But it not on rinse one.
Right.
High level.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yes, that is correct from memory, because I used to do it on the 310 quite a lot of the time. The 310 did do like a two nice high level runs.
Yeah. I mean, you know, that's rolling, but you know.
Yes, but that's acceptable.
Yeah.
Because of the smaller loading and the higher water load.
Yeah.
Even then, I mean, even though it's still slightly rolling, it's still actually getting a good rinse overall.
Yeah.
You can say, for example, the M3510 is quite a good rinse.
Yeah. Shame about the timer.
But don't worry, she will live.
Yeah.
She'll never be scrapped. She'll always be loved. She'll always have kisses.
Yeah, so you just have to get a new timer for it.
Yeah. Now they're getting a good battering.
love the sound of that motor.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah. It whirs, but it's nice at the same time.
Yeah.
I love it when induction motors do that. That's why I love my Bendix one.
Yeah, I know, because it's like...
And it will do it slower when it's got full of load. Full of load.
You know, take your teeth and put them back in?
No, unfortunately not.
Oh.
Reinvents the battery, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Check yours. Battery.
Yeah, I'll check it in a sec. Well, we've still got so we've still got a backup.
True.
Half level.
That's actually lower than the wash water.
It may be, I can't really check it out.
I think it is. Seems it. Well, it might not be, I don't know.
Well, looks can be deceiving at times.
Yeah.
I think it's probably like the minimum wash level.
Yeah.
Always got to have the last word.
Yeah.
Reminds me of a woman. Well, no, sorry, it reminds me of you when you started squeaking.
Oh, here we go.
Let's go!
Don't you start that again.
What? Are you trying to say I'm a lemon?
Not far off.
Won't go that way.
Well, you will when you fall off a cliff.
No, I'll just get my parachute then.
Yeah. It's reset.
Yeah.
That clip.
Mhm. I think it was an internal clip. Mm. Those distal tumbles.
Yeah, it's a bit different, isn't it? I like that.
Mmm. Not being an Antonio Maloney fan or anything like that, no, but I think it's actually very pleasant. I never actually saw the Bendix 7001 actually doing that.
No,
it
didn't. What the hell?
Oh, that one doesn't matter because this one's got plenty of charge. Yeah. going to say that was not important just now. It's more like trying to get the first lot uploaded from the first round.
And that's what it is, yes.
I think your socks are still pretty white.
Huh?
I think your socks are come out pretty white.
Come out pretty white, yeah, not as white as I can make them at home, but it's not a bad attempt.
Well, that was my theory, right enough. Sleep on you. I'm awake 24/7.
Yeah, I'll believe one day.
Well, someone was up till like 3 o'clock the other morning, right now.
Yeah.
From quite early doors. Choice of also if the customers want the inverter and then brushed.
Yeah.
So depending on which type of motor that they want, you see you can actually have three models of the same line. Sounds like you. Big up, I'm like, oh. Distributions.
Yeah.
Being the first integrated one.
How it does 1,000 of you in 10 spins.
Yeah.
It's a good spin as well.
It is actually, and it's well balanced.
Yeah.
Yeah, quite understand why there's so many people that are in the water world which actually dislike these machines.
No, I can't work it out either. I like this a lot.
This came from Morningside in Edinburgh.
Yeah.
I'm actually quite glad that to find it because it was actually iLove Service spotted it.
Right.
Yeah, iLove Service found it and he was like, you need to get this.
Yeah.
I was like, right, okay, but spares for repairs. And then the guy was like, yeah, it's leaking and I don't know where it's leaking from.
Yeah.
And I was like, fine, I'll go and get it and just have a look at it and see what it was, but I couldn't find out what was exactly wrong with it.
Yeah.
And lo and behold, that the machine had actually been in a block of flats,
yeah,
and had to get downstairs.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, however, the stairs were carpeted.
Right. As if that's going to make any difference.
No. I'd be like, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 13. We're in the final rinse, are we?
Yeah.
I should have put some fabric conditioner in this one.
Mind.
Not to worry.
What?
Okay.
Throwing a bit of dirt out from the drawer. Oh well.
It's almost typical, they always want you when you're always busy.
Yeah, I know.
Busy when you're working, or busy when you're out and about.
I don't know what she wants, she rang me yesterday.
Or maybe she wants to talk to you about Kia or something.
Why?
I don't know. Antonio Maloney did mean delicate washing. He certainly does mean delicate washing all the way through.
Yeah.
And that's exactly where the foregum comes in.
Because
I've always found, like when I've used the 310, the 320, the M6712.
Yeah.
It's M6702, sorry, or the M612, or the M3510,
yeah,
or the 8, 5, 1, 2, all the rest of it. I've actually always found that the clothes come out less creased.
Mm.
And they're easier to iron.
Yeah.
A few more minutes, we're set to drink.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're going to set for drain.
Yeah.
When I actually first got the album, I thought it was something that was going weird, because I didn't actually, because I'd never actually had one of these before, so I didn't actually understand why.
Yeah.
But then, after a while, I was like, oh, is that what it's doing?
Yeah.
I was after using so many Synesthes, I actually understood it.
Mm.
But this initially did the tumbles long before this.
Yeah.
This does it slightly differently, but the same sort of idea.
Yeah.
That's Charlie. On the phone.
No. I didn't even know if I'm good. It's 10 o'clock, yeah.
That sort of smithy just like complaining again. Effort points.
My phrase, aren't they?
Do I have to? Memory serves correctly. And I love Supremes, we'd actually love that.
Yeah.
Or I love the Supremes, as he's actually technically known as.
Yeah.
He still loves the Supremes though.
Yeah.
Gets in his head, be like, oh, the diplomat! Oh, so nice to see you.
Huh.
And if you tell me when he should be getting a Balmatic,
yeah.
Especially a 1200 spin wash and dryer.
Go. back up. I love how you can hear the water as it's spinning.
Yeah.
That's
a small road. So if that's the small road, what's the big road?
Mm. Kind of stops the job already.
I know. Wish you know one thing, at least it'll go again.
Yeah.
Oh, and then we go. And here we go again. My excuse, you know. then the timer advances to drain and then stops.
Right.
Then completely off.
Clever one.
Yeah, and someone else complains. Yes, you do.
I got rid of that for ages and now it's all coming back. Oh. Either that or it's probably been chopping my fingers a lot.
Possibly. There you are, and thank you for watching. Goodbye.